Yeah, usually these mobile games have like 3 maps or something like that. I don't know why they don't add more maps. I know it takes forever, but that's what people want. I don't know if I've seen this map before. Oh, it's been a minute. I hate tanks. They should remove tanks from this game. See the word level up in this game. I'll take it. I'll take victory and 1 assist. So I could use it 3 times full. Yeah, if you use the entire clip, he throws it away or something. I think our teammates start playing tanks because, like I said, it gets very boring. Even though all I'm doing right now is the same thing, you know, shooting. I find it more boring to be in a tank. This is where they're coming from. You don't want to, but I have to. Want to go left. for real. Ah. Some people actually spawn with rocket launchers. And it takes 2 grenades to destroy a tank. Alright, they're coming. Am I dead? Wow. So, like I was trying to say, I spent $50 in this game, and you don't want to buy medic packs, you want to buy support, elite, whichever you want. I recommend the last one or the second last, you know, machine gun, sniper, it depends on what you want. I think I got the one for machine guns, so I get help, you know, on defense for the machine gun. And the second thing you want to do is try to level up your gun. I leveled up my gun to plus 10. And I think it's worth leveling up the first one. So you don't have to worry about more money. You don't have to worry about a lot of things. It's a cheaper gun. But at the same time, other enemies, if for any reason they are AI, artificial intelligence, they are not going to like double their weapon. Or whatever, like if you unlock a weapon and next thing you know the other enemies have better weapons and stuff, you know, you don't want that. You want to try to like in Destiny, you know, try to run up every level 20 and see if you can get within that range. But on Destiny, you know, you would have still fought level 30 plus, you know, it doesn't matter. I think the guy took my gun. Our teammate. Alright, I'm gonna take a little peek. Make sure that, that guy was not ready. Look at this gold.
Ich muss nachladen.
Get up.
Ich lade nach.
Oh my god, there's 3 of us. The guy in the top stairs should have come. Stand up, please. Jesus. Yeah, so these people, the enemy basically wants to get into the bunker and basically be the boss of it. Showing up now from here. I should have picked up a second weapon. After this, I'm going to download it to YouTube, and I might click. I might play some Bloom.
Not enough.
I was trying to play this instead because I know that I might have a better chance of winning.
Not enough.
Or at least half percent of winning.
Well, what that goes for.
Please sit down now.
Not enough.
Oh my God, I'm looking up. Oh my God, Rocky Wampa. Yeah, my gun might not look strong. It might sound really strong. But it's about what I need. I can't really level them up. Video games. So what the support does is it actually doesn't run out and it gives me like 60 more health and some armor. There's a gas mask in this game and I don't know if it actually works for the gas. I should really
get it.
Why video games, they never like kept bringing the old maps into the new game, because people would buy it. So, what do you want to do when they have the higher ground? Just wait for them here.
I'm reloading!
Oh my God.
In they come! Come out
there! It has a green circle. I'm gonna try to flank him. If I get two kills out of this, I'm happy. His face inside the green circle. I thought that was our teammate's gas. It's never our teammate. I brought it up so hard, dude. You don't want to go there. You don't want to go there.
I got hit. Need to heal.
Ich muss nachladen. Magazin leer. Lade nach. Brauche Deckung.
You know, like I say, in team deathmatch and online PvP, you don't want to be first place. You want to make sure that you try your best, but you're not trying too hard. Then you just end up dying. You want to feel like you end up dying, but at least you try. I don't know what that bring down means. It means that we can't hit him. Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back. Where we at, where we at, where we at?
Reload!
Nope, okay. What happened? Oh my god, it took more than half of the room. I have to run up this hill. Zoom in, shoot somebody in the face, and then shoot somebody in the face again. Alright, still gotta shoot two people in the face. 10 seconds, I gotta shoot two people in the face. I never knew that. I really don't like this map. Like I said, it's a bunch of tanks. I don't see any teammate. What a smarty pants. Why would I not in that shoe? Oh my god. I had about 2.3 seconds on his body. I entered, I noticed him. I got my kill, but again, you shoot them, they die, then you die. It's not cool. Hopefully games are not like based on percentage if you think you win.
Кончился магазин. Перезаряжаюсь.
Go that way. I'm not gonna follow. My gun's on 42%. I need to like figure out how to fix them. How do you survive all of that?
Мне нужно перезарядиться.
Where's that go? 28 credits. I don't even know how much credits I have. We need credits though, that sounds like a lot. Teamwork. Some of that teamwork. Oh my god, dude. That just fell like a snowflake. How bad are we losing? I thought it was 917 for a second. This is where I died over here. There's a tank over there. Also a character. Gotta run. See that teamwork?
Мне нужно перезарядиться.
Holy guacamole.
Наша взяла.
Oh, yeah. Alright, that's 23 minutes in. Thanks for watching. And of course, I probably got first place. Come on, first place on my team. Nope, second. Wow, I'm not that surprised.